Hello everyone and welcome to Easy Wi-Fi channel. I'm Kevin Yazdi and today I want to show how to use ISE for TACACS device administration. I use wireless LAN controller 9800, but it's pretty same for all Cisco catalytic switches. In part 1, I start with the ISE setting and move to the wireless LAN controller in next part. In ISE setting, at first I check license, then add wireless LAN controller to the ISE, create local users. For sure we can use the LDAP, but for this demonstration I just use local users, and finally create policy. Both ISE and wireless LAN controller are in the same subnet to make reachability simple. Let us start with the ISE. At first, I want to check the license, administration, system, licensing. And here, device admin license should be available. I'm using the evaluation, but for sure need to purchase the license for any real deployment. Then, administration, system, deployment. Deployment, click on ISE. And here, enable device admin service should be checked. Next step, I wanted to add wireless LAN controller to the ISE. Before that, I create one network device group, administration, network resources, network device group, add, wireless, parent, all device type, save. Then I add wireless LAN controller to the ISE and enable TACACS service. Administration, network resources, network device. Add. I put the name and IP address. Device type. I put the device type in the wireless group already created. And finally, go to the TACACS Authentication setting, check this, and put the share secret. I use Cisco 1234 for shared secret. Submit. Okay. Next step, I create two local users. But before that, I create two groups, one for read-only and one for read and write. Identity management, administration, identity management, groups, user identity groups, add. One for read-only. One for read and write. Now I create two users, one operator and one administration. Go to administration, identity management, identities. Add name, password, and finally we have to select a group. This is the admin and I choose read and write. Same for operator. Add. Put name, password, and finally we choose the group read only for the operator. Complete the policy is the last step. We go to the work center, device administration, and here in policy element we choose result. There are two steps in order to authorize access to the device: the command set to limit accessible command and TACACS profile to assign the right privilege level. There are and or, but TACACS profile has more priority. Let's start with TACACS set. Add name. For this command set, I just use very simple only permit show command, use wildcard, and done. Next, for the administrator, lab read and write command, the name. And here I just permit any command that is not listed below. I check this. I did let all command be deployed for the administrator user. Submit. Then I go to the profile. Add. One for the operator. And I assign level 5 privilege. Same for admin, but the privilege is level 15. The last step is going to create the policy set: network center, device administration, and device admin policy set. In device admin policy set, we choose add, name the first policy name, wireless. TACACS. For condition, we choose device type, wireless. Use. Choose device. Default admin is good for now. And save. For authentication policy, please check the default all user ID store. We can narrow it to the internal user. And in options, we have if authentication fail, reject. If user not found, reject. And if process fail, drop. It's good, no need to change. Then I'm going to authorization policy. Need to add two rules, one for the read-only users and one for the read and write users. First, read-only users. For read-only users. Internal user, lab, read only, use, and for common set, we use read only, shell profile, read-only as well, and one for read and write. Condition. Internal user, identity group, read write, command set, read write, shell profile, read write, save. ISE setting is done here, and thank you for watching. Please go to the part 2 for wireless LAN setting. Thank you.